I've always been fascinated by the ocean. It's just, I like it's how vast and rich it is. Actually, I was born and raised in France, and my knowledge of seafood comes mostly from spending summers in Maine. I've always wanted to do these dinners, first of all because food does bring people together, and adding the artistic performances to it also is a way to get to feed people spiritually and get them out of their everyday life and to broaden their minds.